Let me explain something. Because this is crazy to me. It's crazy. But last night, watching the Lakers and Philly game, I witnessed one of the worst flagrant calls I've ever seen in my NBA life. I've ever seen in my NBA watching television, watching basketball games. I've been watching games forever. I've been watching basketball games forever, and I've never seen such a weak, flagrant foul call like the way they called last night. And not only is the NBA weak and soft for that flagrant foul call, but Joel Embiid is a bird. Joel Embiid is a bird because he's complaining and crying, and he actually said it out of his own mouth that LeBron James should have been ejected for that flagrant. First of all, let me say something, because I watched the video. We all watched the video. I watched the video about 15 to 20 times, and I looked at it with my eyes, examining, looking at it close, looking at it, trying to find a foul, look, if you want to call a foul, if you want to call a foul because he touched him, by definition, because he touched his stomach, then call a foul. But a flagrant? That's crazy. First of all, Joel Embiid went up to dunk on LeBron. We saw the video. It's on record. I don't know why or how he must have been acting. It's got to be one of the best acting jobs I've ever seen in the NBA, because this guy, between him and Marcus Smart, I don't know who's a bigger flop. At least Marcus Smart draws a lot of charges, but he's flopping and dancing all over the place. Joel Embiid is another burger. He's another bird doing the same nonsense. It's like, how can you be that good of a player? Because he's a fantastic player. I'm not talking about his game. This got nothing to do with Joel Embiid's game. Joel Embiid is a stud. We're talking about back to the basket, old school. Post-up moves with the jump shot. You can't teach that. These players today don't got that type of game besides Anthony Davis and a couple of dudes, Bam Adebayo. A lot of dudes don't have the skill set like a Joel Embiid. So out of all due respect, Joel Embiid is the truth in that sense. He's a nice, probably top two, top three center in the NBA. But in terms of as a being a man and being weak, Joel Embiid is a bird, because that was a bird move. Not only that you cry about being touched in your stomach to being touched. Look at the video. He got touched. But you want LeBron James kicked out. Look. I'm not no LeBron stan. Y'all know that already. I'm a Westbrook guy. Called him out yesterday. That's nothing. I'm not no LeBron stan. But what I witnessed is crazy to me. How can the league be so soft and weak? You see, you can't even play defense no more. You can't touch nobody. You can't do nothing. Back in the day, the Pistons and all them, you could defend somebody. Yeah, they was hand checking, but it didn't matter because dudes was nice. Isaiah Thomas didn't matter if you was hand checking him. Allen Iverson didn't matter if he was hand-checking him. You're getting crossed over. Jordan was going to the rim, getting body bumped, getting hit in his stomach, getting hit in the elbow, punched in the face, flying over dudes, and one. You go up weak, and one. You go up strong, and one. That's it. Jordan didn't care about none of that. They was beating the hell out of him. Now you got weak dudes like Joel Embiid crying because he got touched. Crying because he got touched in the stomach. Let's look at the video. Because maybe I'm being biased, but I swear to everything. I watched it many times, and he got touched in his stomach, and he's laying there crying and twisting up like he got hurt. You're not weak, Joel Embiid. You 7 foot, damn near 240, whatever it is. You strong as hell. You're an ox. You battling. You damn near the best center in the NBA. You can't be this soft. You don't see Jokic acting a fool like this. Only Embiid. Only Embiid I see doing this nonsense. Let's look at the video. Let me turn off the sound because I don't know, you know, the copyright rules and whatnot. But look at him. Look at the crying. Look at his face. You lying, Doc Rivers. Come on, he lying. Look at it. Show me where the foul is. We could watch it again. Show me where the foul is, though. Where's the foul? No, you know what? It's a flagrant. It's a foul, but where's the flagrant? It's a foul, but where's the flagrant? The league is soft. The league is soft. If that's what we're doing, call everything then. Everything's a flagrant. Because I've seen worse fouls than that were not called for flagrants. I've seen worse than that. It don't make sense, man. This league is so weak. It's weak. If you're going to call a flagrant on that, then how are dudes supposed to lock up? And we're not saying LeBron was locking up in that position. He was about to get dunked on. He barely tapped him. And Joel Embiid is flying all over the place and laying on the floor. That's some sucker moves, man. How can I respect somebody like that? Like, I love Joel Embiid's game, but I just don't respect a weak move like that. That's corny.